New at 6, a factory in Kernersville caught fire this afternoon. This happened at the OmniSource Corporation building on West Mountain Street at about 1 in the afternoon. When firefighters got there, they found a sorting building and a conveyor belt in flames. Crews put everything out in about 15 minutes or so. No one was hurt. The fire department is still investigating how and why this started.